What is this? Right, it's a Christmas present. Let's say this Christmas present represents Christmas. I can see a lot of things going through your head regarding Christmas. Shopping, sending Christmas cards, wrapping presents, more shopping. When will I ever have time to do anything else? The list goes on and on. As a kid, I say I want everything, but that doesn't mean you have to give it to me. There is a difference between wants and needs. Sometimes we confuse them and forget the true meaning of Christmas. The true meaning of Christmas is Jesus. God knew just what we needed, so we don't have to stress out. Even if people liked it or not. The greatest gift Jesus gave. What is it? Now we will have communion, which is a reminder of Jesus' greatest gift to us. He has taken care of all of our needs, so we don't have to stress out. Christmas is a done deal. To thank our Lord, we will now say the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Thine is in the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen.